there anyone in the audience who wrote a series of novels that got turned into
Terry Greenwood created Fun Fishing. And she also meticulously researched 1928 Melbourne. What is kind of amazing to me that everything that is happening currently sort of seems to reflect this time as well. And there's never a year where there's not a place for an independent woman to kind of remind other women and men with joy that it's worth standing up for human rights.